High Point Central on the road at Atkins. Early in the first quarter, Atkins going to go for it. It's fourth down. Hey, we love the gutsy moves there. High Point Central defender Juan Solis is going to run the quarterback down, though, to stop the drive later on in the first quarter. Atkins back on the offense. Is going to be running back Cadence Watson. He is not going to be stopped, going 38 yards for the score. Atkins goes on the board 7-0. Let's go to the second with Atkins driving once again. It's going to be Central's DJ Chavo. Gets the interception, getting the ball back for the Bison. Central couldn't get it, the offense going. Atkins shut out High Point Central 14-0. The final.
All right, Moorhead still looking for its first win.